black people, we have a sleeping aid too. And it's just coming out on the market. It's available for everyone's consumption. And we're proud to be the first sponsor of the newest sleep aid for black America. Here it is. Oh,
What is it, honey?
I got a big meeting tomorrow and I still can't sleep. I took sleeping pills and everything.
Relax, honey. I think I've got just the thing.
From the makers of Valtran and Similox comes America's number one sleeping aid, Ribs.
Hickory. Oh, wow.
Here's how it works. Once ingested, ribs go to work on your stomach, spreading barbecue sauce and greasy porkiness throughout, creating an age-old condition called the itis. You'll feel sluggish, drowsy, and should be asleep in a matter of minutes.
That's that itis.
Thanks, ribs.
Side effects include laziness, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, barbecue stains, wild bowels, doo-doo smells worse, and mud.
Mud butt.